Hey, yo, DJ The West, man. Talk to him, man. Talk to him, my nigga. Talk to him.
We got some exclusive shit going down. Indie Boom or Die, first of all. He's working on Divine Born. Born Divine.
Kirky shit. Fix that, and he need to be in that baby life. Because that little boy, regardless, needs his dad. And that's how I feel about it.
Yeah. Most deaf, man. That's crazy, man. Yeah. Living hip hop is always off the chain, yo.
Always off the chain.
Crazy.
Yeah. You know what I'm saying? Shout out to Erica Mena, you know what I mean? She's still out here trying to steal panties and stuff. You know, she you know what I mean? She
really?
Like
really?
No, like for real. Like she told Tommy she wanted them drugs, bro. Like as soon as the show came on, it was like, oh, you brought Tommy, can I take you out? Can I, you know, tongue you down?
Yo, just to let y'all know, man, Hot Noise Mississippi is checking in, just so y'all know, man.
What up, Mississippi?
Got the Bread, Tony B, Slim, Mike Jeezy, Lil Rel, Young Gunna, Cedric, and Jennifer, and from Vegas, Born Divine, and Erica Roberts.
What up, Mississippi? We see y'all, man.
Thanks for tuning in, though, man. Hot Noise on Demand.
Hot Noise on Demand, but check it, man. You already know what it is. We don't talk too much, baby. We keep the music going. You know what I'm saying?
Born Divine's checking in real quick.
Say that again?
Born Divine is checking in real quick. He's on our live feed checking in real quick. We got to get ready to wrap this up because we're running late.
All right.
I don't want to cut you off. I don't want to cut you off or anything. And listen, man, get into with the God, Born Divine, man, Born Divine. You got Wu the Wu Wednesday popping. You know what I'm saying? Yeah. Protecting that record is popping.
What it do?
Get into it, man. Shout out to these Universal Killer Bees. Shout out to Born Da Vinci and Papa Wu tuning in. Wu Tang family.
Papa Wu. Papa Wu.
I know you a Wu Tang fan too. That's one of that Born Divine Wu Killer Bees. You know, Wu South, we in the building.
It is.
Should
be in the middle though.
Okay.
Right.
There we go.
Backstage. Chilling with the legends. Red Muff. Yeah, I'm doing it, man. Wu-Tang is for the children. Better Life movie.
What do you think?
We're all ready. Yeah.
If you leave in the hotel again,
I ain't gonna leave in the hotel. It's coming
from the hotel. I ain't
gonna leave.
I love you.
Yo, y'all already know Meth in the building. Wu Tang Cap on the days. I'm getting out of here. I gotta get some rest. Go home, call a wife. Yeah, peace. Peace to the guys. Last
one.
Somebody get that Hennessy. Move that Hennessy one in the back.
Man, the illest that ever did it.
Yeah.
illest that ever did it. Hold the cups up. Now you know what it is.
We super proud when we do this. My brother Rick came making the China with me and shit.
Come on, man.
He paid like what? 150
real celebration.
We can sit down with all the miners.
Man, I got to keep
the preparation.
I got to keep my cup up, man.
And after a lot of hard work, y'all gonna love this fucking film, man. This motherfucker is kicking ass in this motherfucking film, y'all. All right. Oh, my God, look at me, make some noise.
Stoop. Wait, man. Illest that ever did it.
Yeah, that's a super
greatest.
Come
on, man. Brooklyn's greatest.
Everybody knows who this man is.
Shit,
I got the honor of work
busting
out my son,
yeah.
And I'm telling you, what he did with music, he started an industry. And he's doing that with movies also. I've done a few movies myself. So James Bond, Ninja Assassin. What he did with me with the Iron Fist, tops it all. He's a genius here. Thank you, little girl. So, we got DJ Scanner on the one truth enjoying himself in the city. Chillin'?
Good times, baby.
Good times in fucking Vegas. Now listen, Vegas is a part of town, so we got a trophy here at the House of Blues for some performance we do. But after we leave this motherfucker, we going out and eat our lost for what you mean. We're gonna get fucked up and we're gonna come on down there. It's already crowded over there right now, but y'all can come down to the road to the and party with us and shit right on the strip. Y'all wanna hear some music? Alright, what I wanna do, man, if I do some music and shit, I wanna take y'all back to where I come from. It's crazy to see hip hop travel this far. Especially coming from fucking Brooklyn. From fucking Brooklyn, nigga! From the Brooklyn hood! Like I said, this is a celebration, man. I really feel good about this. Now listen, I want to say one thing. I'm going to keep talking, but that's what happens when you celebrate. When I was running through Manhattan, and I was born to the Barcelona Grand Mouflets, it was one brother that was with me who can't be with me today. And I know if he was here today, he'll be so proud of me. You know what I mean? He go by the name of ODB. I know if he was here, he'd be proud. Now I want y'all to do me a favor and help me out. This is kind of egotistic and kind of selfish, but can y'all do me a favor? Can y'all put one thing in the air like ODB? One thing in the air like ODB, please. And just say, as the group would say if he was here, just say on the count of three, I want y'all to say, Wizzle, we are proud of you. 1, 2, 3.
Wizzle, we are proud of you.
Thank you, yo. Now I feel as good. Y'all got the spirit, yo. Alright, fuck it. One more thing on ODB style. And Scan, give me some ODB shit. Come on! Turn it up! tank. Turn that shit up. I don't care where you from. General! We baby!
Come on, get your pistol up. Get your pistol up.